Attention. Pump failure imminent. Launch in 3, 2, 1. You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely or plausible. Can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Oxygen. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is an alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Self scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core. sustained during planet fall. Oxygen.
Recorded distress call laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oxygen.
the Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. New blueprint acquired. Seconds. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Beep. 30 seconds.
Distress call. This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. PDA data. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity. 30 seconds to a number of small cave networks. New blueprint acquired. caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Discovered. New creature discovered. Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. Vital signs stabilizing. An essential component of many habitat modules. Beep, beep. oxygen.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.